Never heard of it. Who's ready to see Mia Yim back in the squared circle on Monday Night Raw? Now, Rhea Ripley has been the problem for the OC. That was until last week when AJ Styles introduced their Rhea-lution.
It's always been the three of us against the four of you. We tried to find someone to take care of our Rhea problem. That someone, she found the OC.
That she did indeed. When we least expected it from absolutely nowhere, Mia Yim appeared, flattening Rhea Ripley.
A shocking attack from behind and the ability to neutralize Rhea Ripley. A Styles clash on Dominic from AJ. It was a bad night for the Judgment Day. And there was a lot of celebrating backstage and at the bar.